At some awesome Mexican restaurant where they have all-you-can-eat tacos. Aiden and I are going to have an all-you-can-eat taco eating contest. The win, you know, is my little Morning Voyage. Obviously, I'm eating for the Skies Revolt.
For the who?
The Skies Revolt. I think I got it.
I've got my tacos.
It's time to go to town.
All those tacos. I already finished my plate. I already finished my first plate. It's all good. She took it already, so I'm waiting for my other five tacos to come. I want to see what happens.
So far, it's
good luck.
It's Hayden 6.
Hayden 5.
Hayden 5. Yeah.
Bobby's on his first pitch.
Yeah, we'll figure this out. All right. Yeah.
Oh, man. Waiting. Starting to slow down.
Rusty, what are you at?
I'm at, this will be 6 here. I started with 3 soft shells, which is a bad choice. Because those are weighing a little heavy on my thumb right now.
I'm at 9 currently. This is 9. I'm feeling a little weird right now.
I think with the bands combined, we have consumed at least 60.
We've consumed a lot of tacos.
The back room does not like us here.
Alright. Number 10. Bottoms up.
Boom. Boom. You're all red, but you did it.
He's very red. He's a very red man.
I will never, ever do this again. Ever.
Okay.
Wait, remember it. You guys got an extra member. Red Morning Voyage?
Yes.
That's cool, man.
Okay.
I'm digging it.
And okay. What about us?
Y'all eat more tacos than anybody that has ever come
to. Except these guys through bull.
Yes. No.
I think he ate more.
I should have known this guy.
I'm Ezekiel and I'm a Mexican.
That's a taco.
Tacos. Getting Mason out of the trunk. No, we do.
He's smoking. So the-
Really?
We couldn't fit him any other way, man.
Hot boxes.